will change all the world at once.
I love it here. I love the countryside. I love the smell and the feeling of the place, the temperature, the feeling of the people. It's matched. People are like the landscape here, warm, rugged.
Actually, the power to create everything they believe in, everything they think about.
Showers that are amazing over there. There's water points everywhere. There's a beautiful market going around. The dance floor looks awesome.
Awesome sprinkler system happening on the dance floor, so you can totally stay chilled and focused on the DJs and the music.
Express themselves, you know, outside of the normal world today.
Nós somos todo o lado do sistema e a única forma em que realmente podemos nos sentir livres é fazer uma viagem interior.
Psychedelic trance, it's a very strange genre to be in. I like it because freedom is a very big part of it.
Joining with nature. The vibration of sound, the vibration of movement, we're all loosening ourselves towards the ultimate freedom of complete oneness with the universe, basically.
Strive to, we kind of, all our life is a gift. towards creating this environment of where we feel free, where we dictate our own environment and we're not dictated to.
And we come to these events to get closer to that sense of freedom through dancing, music.
The concept we all dream of, being part of the society where we can experience who we are and connect to everyone around us and not have any borders and restrictions in that beautiful kind of way of dancing and uniting and meeting each other from different corners of the world. So I think this is like a mini world of what we can do if we take into the concepts of ego moments and actually treat things with respect. And I think we can have a very good society that prolongs the life of this planet.
O máximo, tanto os postes como cabo de aço, como as estruturas, estamos sempre a tentar inventar novas formas de abordagem.
I mean, recycling, né, for the ecology of the land, it's good, né, because you don't have so much garbage in the end, but it's hard to work with this stuff, né.
Gosto deste tipo de desafios porque fazem-nos pensar e tentar criar soluções em grupo. Aliás, é o espírito deste festival é mesmo esse. Nos tem apoiado e que acredita no projeto e vive também o projeto. Gostava de lançar um profundo agradecimento do fundo do coração.
What we're doing is a series of journeys to the ethnosphere where we're going to take our audience to places of such cultural wonder that they cannot help but come away dazzled by what they have seen and hopefully therefore embrace gradually, one by one, that this world deserves to exist in a diverse way, that we can find a way to live in a truly multicultural, pluralistic world where all of the wisdom of all peoples can contribute to our collective well-being.
Do not forget the sunscreen. Other than that, pretty much everything's here, you know. Bring a nice comfy shoes to dance all day long, and that's it.
To come here, to people who make this possible. It's such an important part of our life that it makes me happy every time I come and see these gatherings that people are still doing it.
Thank you. part of humanity. So that freedom would represent something much more expanded and vast for us to feel like more spiritual beings, even if we're wild, playful, not perfect, but more free that way.
Trance and not understand the concept of breaking boundaries and going outside of the box and actually taking risks, you know, and seeing what happens and just chucking everything together and having a good time. For me, that's freedom. Yeah.